This contest, number one fall, is for the WWE Championship. Introducing first, the challenger from India, standing over 7 feet tall, weighing 420 pounds, the great Kali. Introducing next, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 248 pounds, he is the current WWE Champion, John Cena!
John Cena must do things that perhaps we have not seen Cena utilize offensively to successfully defeat the great Khali. No man has ever beaten the great Khali. The great Khali has never been pinned, never been made to submit. And I suggest John Cena may, not to steal a pun, but may want to get extreme in this contest. Unbelievable size difference. And John Cena going to the body of the great Khali. And Khali, the question, how much punishment can Khali?
Oh, my God.
That anvil-sized right hand borders on felonious assault.
Man, I don't agree with John's strategy right now. That I would have tried the old stick and move, stay out of the way.
Oh.
I don't think you just try to go right at the great Khali head on like
difference this. Maker, a difference making move right there. Khali's size and strength makes the most basic wrestling maneuvers extraordinary. Like that one clothesline.
Right, and John Cena is playing right into the size and strength of the great Khali when you try to go, well, it's head to head with, oh, speaking of heads, look at that huge fist to the head of John Cena.
A massive hand and hormone strength, but one thing for sure.
Oh, my God, Jared, what is Raw going to be like with that great Khali as our champion?
Khali cannot win the title with Cena on the outside, but Khali certainly has realizes that. He is no fool. Khali decimating John Cena.
With one hand, with one arm, the strength that this monster possesses.
The gargantuan number one contender for the WWE title is physically dissecting John Cena as if Cena were a small child. You heard the impact of Cena's flesh on the steel. Steel wins, and Khali might hear, but Khali's got the that size 18 4E boot on the chest of John Cena, who was able to kick out. Well, Cena's got great fortitude.
The great Khali has won a lot of matches like that, but I got a feeling that tonight it's gonna take a lot more than that to beat John Cena.
Khali with a slam, but I'm not so sure he wasn't trying to stick Cena's head right in the canvas like a pile driver in a the biggest leg drop I think I've ever seen.
Look at this, Jared. John Cena is 248 pounds, and he's being,
cover! Cena got a foot on the rope, because there's no way Cena knows he could have kicked out of that predicament.
Cena's being thrown around like a rag doll.
Cena lucky that he was near the ropes on that exchange. And referee Mike Chioda doing his best to communicate with the great Khali. And a hard Irish whip that shook the ring. And John Cena's spine smacking those unforgiving turnbuckles.
I don't know. I'm at a loss as to what Cena should try here. This giant is just relentless.
Oh! The clothesline again finding its mark. And one has to wonder how much more punishment can John Cena's anatomy withstand?
That's what he's got to do. That's what John Cena's got to do. Stay out of the way. Avoid the giant and hope he makes some sort of mistake.
Cena avoided contact. He's got to do that more often. And Khali down as Cena ramming Khali's head on the canvas.
There you go.
Khali now is down. Cena's got the cover. Cena got the cover. And look at the power of the challenger.
He threw John Cena clear back to his feet.
That was a supersized kick out by the great Khali.
I think our champ is just improvising right now.
Oh, almighty. I'm shot to the, look out. The flexibility and the athleticism of the great Khali and that big roundhouse kick.
I think that was the biggest kick I've ever seen in my life. Look out, he's coming this way.
This is a scary human being.
I'm leaving.
The great Khali and John Cena right in front of us. Cena's head bouncing off this wooden announce table.
Watch it, not again.
The sickening thud against Cena. His eyes are glazed over, and John Cena may be a heartbeat away from losing the WWE title here against his number one contender, an undefeated number one contender, the great Khali. It's just amazing to me, this man standing right in front of us, literally blocking out the sun. I've never been around a more intimidating athlete in any field, King.
Well, he's not just an athlete, he's not a man, JR. There are men, there are big guys, there are tall guys, but this is a true giant.
Khali's arms resembling a large man's leg, and Khali using that superhuman strength to clamp down on the trapezius muscle of John Cena, who has been grounded and pounded thus far by the number one contender.
This giant has the ability and the strength and the power to make someone tap out just to that move.
Cena's determination etched on his face. Cena does not have a reverse.
Get up, John.
Cena refusing to lose on so many occasions. But this is an extraordinary occasion against a superhuman man.
Strength of John Cena!
Cena's strength! Cena's got the strength! And Cena staggering Khali! Cena hitting Khali!
Oh, look at this!
And Khali tied up!
Oh, look at this!
Cena's got to take advantage!
It's like Christmas morning!
Cena's got to take advantage here with everything he's got!
Stay on him! You gotta stay on him.
Khali untied himself.
Oh, you
can't. Comes right back.
You cannot let that giant up if you ever get an advantage.
Cena with those thunderous right hands, proving to be somewhat ineffective, quite obviously. And the great Khali signifying that the end could be near for John Cena. As we said, that anvil-sized right hand of Khali.
This is not good. You cave your skull in with that.
Cena blocked it. Cena blocked the right hand. But Khali throws Cena on the ring again, as if Cena, who's at 248 and 6'1", was a small child.
Boy, JR, what a humbling experience it must be to just be completely manhandled.
Uh-oh. Yeah. Oh, no! Cena! Cena drop kicked the ring steps right back into the knee of the great Khali. Cena being resourceful, perhaps being a sense of desperation, King.
That may be a difference maker right there. This is the first time we've seen that giant show some vulnerability. Here comes Cena!
Cena! John Cena!
He's got it! He's got it locked in!
But the pressure, the grip, the guts of John Cena!
Look at the giant's leg, it's contorted!
Cena ripping and tearing at the biggest son of a gun we've ever seen in our life! John Cena's guts are as supersized as the great Khali on this night. Cena resourceful, using the ring steps as a tag team partner, as a weapon.
One of the most
ruthless metal of John Cena, the resourcefulness to use whatever he could to get possession of his WWE Championship again. And Cena went through hell about two round trips.